After Sandokan defeats his enemies, Natsima lures him onto an island where she has transformed a French garrison into an army of zombies. Sandokan saves the day, but Natsima escapes. Kiltar under attack. Possibly be you.
Thought you'd done me in, eh? Well, now you are going to die.
No!
Calm down, my love. It was just a nightmare.
The White Rajah was here. He was going to plunge a dagger into my heart.
The White Rajah is dead. We'll never see him again for the rest of our lives.
Even from the grave, he persecutes me. We'll never be free of him.
Lucky bird, at least he gets to eat. How much longer do we go before we get to rest?
We're not stopping until we find the Dyaks. I need them, and I can tell they're nearby.
Shoot them!
No, these are the Dyaks.
Englishman, extremely wise, and will not die. Not very soon, anyway.
Strangers in our forests, mighty chief. Their destinies are now in your hands. Oh.
No one enters our territory. Not even the Rajah of Kiltar. Prepare to die.
A great chief like you should not content himself with lording it over the forest or playing with a box of rifles.
I do not understand your words, man in mask. Explain them to me.
I mean, you could conquer the whole region.
How?
With your men and my weapons, we can defeat the Rajah of Kiltar.
Beat Sandokan.
Hey, Dandy! How do you like it up there? You like flying, huh?
You're really having a good time, aren't you, Kamamori?
Leaving the tigers here was the best present Ada and Trouble Knight could have given us.
I don't know if Nanny would agree with that. They eat enough for an army. And besides, this morning, Dandy pulled another one of his little tricks.
What'd you do?
You know those two Ming vases in the hall? Nanny's pride and joy? Guess who broke them?
It's child's play across the lake. And there are no defenses over here.
You still gnawing over your nightmare last night? You just had too much of Nanny's hot stew.
It was far too vivid to be a dream, Yanis. It was more like an omen or a...
But our enemies are all dead, little brother. Who's gonna invade us? There's nobody left out there.
I want to secure our defenses anyway. And besides, you never know what'll happen next.
You'll have more rifles and land if you join me and the man in the mask to fight the Rajah of Kiltar.
Hey!
palisade is at least 10 feet high all the way along.
It will be done by tomorrow.
We wouldn't want you to tire yourself out, Giannis.
Oh, don't worry about me. I can handle it.
Nobody's ever going to attack us from the sea.
We carry out Sandokan's orders, Kamamuri.
The Dyaks have never been so well armed or so numerous.
The hour of perdition approaches for the Rajah of Kiltar.
How's the work coming down at the harbor, Sambiglion?
There's still much to do, Sandokan.
And we're way behind with the pylons on the east side of the lake. It'll be a good 2 weeks before everything is done.
It's not like you, Giannis. You sound more concerned than I am. Come on, it's time to eat.
Talk about an appetite.
They ate just half an hour ago, and I gave them triple rations.
I'm sorry, Nanny. They looked like they hadn't eaten for hours.
They're simply two bottomless pits. That's the problem.
Ah, it's already on the table. By the way, where's Jiro Batal? I need to talk to him about the bridges.
He's gone to the village of Suhai to ask for the hand of his beloved Loa.
Who is Loa?
You know her. Old Chao Lin's daughter.
Oh, I don't envy him. Chao Lin drives a hard bargain.
Therefore, in full respect of your great wisdom and venerable age, Master Chao Lin, I come here in humility to tell you that I am in love with your daughter and to ask you for her hand in marriage.
Never! Never! Burn everything to the ground!
The Dyaks, hundreds of them! We have to get away!
Never!
Sorry, Loa, but there is no time to lose. Not the back way, quick! Sandokan at once.
Father, look! Jirbato's wounded!
It's nothing. I've got to get to Sandokan's palace.
You certainly cannot ride a horse in your condition.
You two go to him. That way you'll be safe.
I'm not going to leave you here alone. You go, Loa. You're an expert rider. With luck, you'll reach the Sultan of Kiltar in time. Go! Go!
The Dyaks are moving down out of the mountains to attack us by surprise, but maybe we're still in time to stop them. What's the state of our defenses?
Not as good as it should be. The northern palisades are still incomplete.
And there's nothing to stop them from advancing right into the city.
We have to concentrate all available men there. It's the weakest spot in our defenses.
No, leave everything the way it is. Abandon all the buildings and call out every available hand to man the outer defenses.
Hey, I don't get it. What's the point of abandoning a city and then guarding it with an entire army?
Kamamuri, you'll carry out orders just like anybody else. Now let's get busy. Thank you, Loa. Jiro Batal couldn't have chosen a finer wife. Oh.
The city looks empty.
They don't suspect a thing. Our plan is working.
Roger, I can tell you all our men are looking forward to plundering Kiltar.
I don't trust Sandokan. We'll step in when the time is ripe.
Fools rush in where angels fear to tread.
Go do your duty, Dyaks!
Looky there. Surprise, surprise.
What are you talking about?
The dead have come back to life. Look for yourself. On that ridge over there.
At least now we know who incited the Dyaks to attack us. That dog must have made a pact with the devil.
Well, this time we can cook his goose for good, little brother. That is if your plan works.
Keep your fingers crossed. Strategy is one thing. Carrying it out is another. We have to thank our soldiers for doing such a good job on the battlefield. But now, Yanis...
Look at that!
Little brother, we counted our chickens before they hatched.
Tell me about it. The group we just defeated was a scouting party. The worst is yet to come.
It's not over yet. To the palace, everyone!
This is all that is left of my house. Curse them!
Tiger will punish them.
If Loa managed to get to the palace and warn him in time.
I'm sure she did. But now that my shoulder's a bit better, I've got to go to him myself.
Be careful, son. And send news to me somehow.
Looks like they're up to something. But what?
Obviously, they've decided to postpone the attack.
Let them come anytime. We're good and ready for him, aren't we, Dharma?
Something tells me that this isn't going to be quite as easy as it was the last time.
No, this is the showdown. The whole of Kiltar is on the line.
You know what you have to do.
It's getting dark. We can move now. This morning they took us by surprise, but now the surprise will be on them.
Let's go, then. I want my banner flying over Kiltar before dawn tomorrow.
Fire! Make every shot count! Thanks, Dharma. I can always count on you. Dream. The attack from the lake. My father, the palace in flames. It's happening again.
Hey, snap out of it, little brother. We've got work to do.
You're right. To the very end.
Now to take care of the others.
Let go of me! Let me go or Sandokan will kill you!
If you mean the Rajah of Kiltar, he's dead. A perfect plan, Rajah. One that brought us a great victory.
I have dreamed of this moment for years. My only regret is I wasn't able to kill him with my own hands.
What counts is that he's dead and that Kiltar is ours.
Oh, thank God you're all right.
What about Sandokan?
He dove off the parapet into the lake. They shot so many arrows, I don't know. I'm crazed.
I can't have lost him.
It's you, Dharma. Thank you. You've really outdone yourself today.
Charbatar! Sandokan! You're wounded. Are you all right?
Don't worry, it's just a scratch. But how about you?
Oh, it is over with now. But I got here too late. The White Rajah has taken the palace.
That means that there are just the three of us left. The fate of Kiltar and our loved ones is in our hands.